Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Menzoberranzan. In today's episode, we are going to probably go into the Tower of Sorcerer and see about finding this drow wizard that chick told us to go talk to. So that is going to be our immediate goal, since I believe that is going to be our only way to progress. So, back to Sorcerer we go. Now, I do not know where this guy is going to be, so we're going to kind of just poke around a little, I think. Do I resist all attempts? Oh, yaddy yaddy yaddy. We already knew. Okay, we're going to check this door over here, because we haven't opened it yet. Damn, nothing. Think he already knows that one? No, he doesn't. Cool. And Flame Arrow. So we're picking up some actually pretty decent spells for him. The Agonizer Scorchers are going to replace Acid Arrow because they're a line effect, whereas the Acid Arrow is single target. We will drop a Haste for a Lightning Bolt and a Fireball. Actually, we'll drop a Fireball for a Flame Arrow. Wait a minute, go back in there. I think I have extra. Yeah! We'll go with Ice Storm. And we're actually gonna rest. Just so that we can get all of our spells, prepared for him. Okay, and let us see about where we are to go. I suppose we can go talk to this guy again, maybe? Do not know. Let's see if he has any information for us. Hey, wizard dude. Is there any more information you might give to us?
No. Our commerce is done. Though I have enjoyed your tales of magic from the surface, I have nothing more of use to you. Nor is there anything more you can offer me. It is time you are gone from here.
Okay. Well, in that case, we're just gonna fireball you in the back. Alright, Poke around a little bit, see if there's anything in one of these areas that we maybe missed. Or if he's back here now type thing. Okay. This guy. You're not who I want to talk to. Well, I know that woman mentioned that she talked to him through her magic, so he might not be, physically here or something. Might be one of those existential wizards. Are you him? No. Okay, I suppose we could go back down to the first floor and see if we missed something down there, maybe. Okay. There's still attempts to open. Resist all attempts to open, and no. Okay. Interesting picture to have on the wall in a Drow city. Alright, so he's clearly not in here. Are there other towers? Let's say Bronk. Not looking like it. And I know she said that he's in the Tower of Sorcerer, so... let's see here... Open! There's even like a little path on the other side, oh my gosh! Okay. I think we're gonna talk to that chick again and see exactly where this fellow is, cause he ain't there. Maybe he got shipped or something. Okay. Crazy lady and companion. Yes.
More than reveal.
You have kept your word, and I am free of the dragon.
Yeah.
Yes, I understand. Even now you are the subject of...
House Fabrosh, wizard. Okay, I know who he is then. He's that one guy that told us to come here. God, that was a giant tard moment on my part. It's like I can't go through... I can't go an episode without having one. Okay... Now I know where this guy is. You must be Grumsnar. That is your name, is it not?
Yes, I am Grumsnar. And you are Interruption. I know you have been sent by Sire Tyrell, but though I owe her much, I have no time. No time. The crest and the helmet may already be into Erden's hands. Loth cannot allow them to gain the gem as well. And if she will not, I will not.
We have the crest.
We were told you could help us gain entrance to House Duerden. Is this true?
Yes. True enough. Sartorell has sent me a prize indeed. Oh, I am aware of the prisoners you wish to free, but that is no concern of mine. Are you aware Drist has been taken as well? They shall all soon be but memories. Yet it is your wish to enter House to Erden which holds the most value. By doing so, you shall provide a remarkable diversion.
You are not answering our question. How can we enter House to Erden?
You will need the password, of course. For that, I shall send you to Rissen to Erden, a man now in the employ of my house. Seek him out in one of the local taverns. Either Carpathians or Govellis. Sending word ahead, I shall have him prepare a map of House Duerden for you. By your use of the term sanctuary, Rissen will know I have sent you.
Can a password allow strangers into a Drow house, especially one preparing for war?
In that regard, you have anticipated my next action. For if you are to walk unnoticed in House Duerden, it would be best if you were to appear as part of a returning Drow patrol. Be still. My magic already works within your bones, along the contours of your skin.
Oh yeah. I remember this.
You have transformed us into drow. Why? How?
The why is because you asked for a way to enter House Duradin. Well, how better than as you are now, disguised as a drow patrol from that very house? The how is my business. A spell which has not only endowed you with the grace and good looks of drow, but our ability to levitate as well. Infravision is also granted, though it seems you could see well enough before. Now go. Cause Duard in trouble and you will be aiding me in ways you cannot imagine.
How long will this illusion last?
It will last for quite some time, I believe. Worry not, for you are a magnificent drow. Use the disguise well and sow chaos in House Duard. And thanks, Sar Tyrell, for sending me such help.
Okay, and this is the cool part. We get to infiltrate their place as drow.
We need to return to Sar Tyrell. Grimmsnail mentioned a special gem shot by House Duardin. Perhaps Sar Tyrell could put us into contact with Vermulion using her magic. If so, that wise old man may hold the answer to the gem.
Okay. Let me, move here. There we go. Okay, so since we're drow, I wonder if Vonar is still wearing his armor. Okay, he is. And we've done some leveling. I think Swell leveled recently. And I think at 9th level he gets paladin spells, so I want to check that real quick here. Pray. Yes! And look at that, his one spell a day. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Going with Bless. Gold Leaf is... Gold Leaf. Let's see. Yeah, she looks okay. I kind of want to replace like Raise Dead with Cure Critical. So I think I will. Drop these down to 1. Yeah, because we have a Kiogtom's ointment on us, so we should be safe there. And I believe we are in episode 17. Slowly making our way towards the end of the game. I wonder what Vonar is thinking, what with his not having a beak anymore. I'd imagine that'd be quite weird for, you know, something that goes its entire life. With a beak, not having it. Okay, anyways, we know that Risen is up at Carpathian's, because he told us to get screwed earlier. Okay. Let's see. Swell, you frickin' moron. He already told you that. Pardon our interruption, you seem to have found a quiet sanctuary in this place.
Sanctuary? Yes, perhaps so. Though I rarely use the word. Others passing through have whispered it from time to time. The name Groomsnaw comes to mind. Yet how might anyone find sanctuary? A proper map is needed. The road is difficult, is it not?
Some may seek sanctuary, but a map of the enemy's stronghold is what a true warrior seeks.
Groomsnaw has sent you, that much is clear. Here is the map. It shows the position of the prisoners you seek, including where Malice will carry out the destruction of Drist. Note the area where the Helm of Spiders is kept. While I can get you in, only the power of that helmet can get you out. So you see, you do yourself a favor in stealing it from me.
Okay.
While there's trouble over a helmet, we had it for a time, but its magic was limited at best.
From what Grumsnaw tells me, you had but a single part. The Helm of Spiders holds a spider crest, which you have not seen. When the Gem of Loth is placed upon the crest, and the crest upon the helmet, the entire device might give one house power over all others. That is, were it in the possession of a high priestess. Yet even in its present state, it will have powers enough to get you out alive.
How may we enter House Duard safely? A map is but a map.
You will enter House Steward and first to the commoner's area. Guards will block your path. Say to them, by the light of Narvandeth, open the way. That is the password. Beside the words, you will need the house insignia, but those I cannot provide directly. Suspicion would fall too easily upon me if I did. Without the insignia, the magic lifts of the house will sense and destroy you.
Okay. If you cannot provide the insignia to your own house, who can?
There is only one thief, one rogue, whose fame is known throughout Menzoberranzan and the Underdark. Seek out Jarlaxor, leader of the Bregendere. He no doubt has the insignia. Take care, though, for his price will be high. Be careful.
Yeah, he told us to watch out for his reputation as a treacherous individual is... does not go unfounded. Okay, so that's about all we can get out of this guy. So we're going to give this to Raiden here. Stuff the Rod of Anti-Levitation in there. And looks good. Give him the gold plate helm. Silly looking thing. And we'll go talk to Sar Terrell, or whatever her name is, real quick here. Before we go do any crazy looting. Okay. Hey, where did Buddy go?
Dear Chartreau, can you aid us once again?
I should not. Others have been watching us. Our dealings are concluded. Still, you have been of service. Speak. Have your say before I turn you away.
In our dealings, you have spoken of communication by magic. We must talk to Vermulion, a wise old druid on the surface. Can you help?
As I say, I should not. But it strikes me that this will cause embarrassment to yet another of the great houses, will it not? Very well. I shall open a small portal to the location of this Vermulion of whom you speak. You shall be able to pass...
So we can pass objects back and forth, yada yada yada. Be quick.
Haha! Vermulion, our pardon, but we need your help again. What more can you tell us of the gems you enchanted?
Remarkable. You have the appearance of Dark Elves. And yet I have heard your voices before. Yes, I enchanted gems for you, though it seems you no longer need them. Let me see. Yes, this one contains an image of the Dark God of the Drow, of Loth herself. How foolish of me not to have noticed. How rare. Take care with it, for I'm certain the Drow would have it from you in the flash of a blade.
Okay.
This must be the gem Grumsnar spoke of. We must keep it ready for the time when the Helm of Spiders is once again in our possession.
Okay. And we have our little spider crest here. So we'll put that there, stuff that there. Here, get this all there. Damn it. There. Okay, so this goes in that, and yeah. Alright, onward to bother Jarlaxle some more. And he was in Galiblius's, or whatever the hell the place's name is. Okie dokie. And he is.
Step bravely before Jarlaxle of the Bregendere, and be prepared to deal.
We have been sent by one who claims you can provide us with the insignia of House Duerden.
A bold request, but one to be expected in these uncertain times. You understand, house insignia are not easily acquired. Yes. I shall have the insignia for you. The moment you return...
Okay, so he wants something. Do you often send your customers on quests your own men might carry out?
More often than you might expect. True, my men are expendable for the most part. But then, you are entirely expendable. If you die attempting to bring me what I wish, there is no loss. Now, pay attention. Somewhere in the mantle caverns about the city, there lies a golden necklace, one of incomparable value. If you return this item to me, the insignia shall be yours.
Okay, then.
To the mantle caverns.
You gaudy son of a gun.
Man.
He stands out amongst the people who wear a lot of black and leather. Alright, mantle caverns. How do we get... Oh, there's the approach. There we go. Okay, and since we're here, we're gonna save.
Save.
Okay. Wait. Mantle Cavern 2. Okay. We will drop a haste spell. Just get Swell into the automatic butchery position here. Something's gonna get hit by this lightning bolt. I know there's something up there. See, it should be right about there. Oh yeah. Ha! I'd bet money that lightning bolt actually hit it. Cool. Okay. What is a mace? Let's see if it's magical. Is it? I don't know. Plus 2. Heck yeah. Get rid of her crappy unenchanted one. Sweet. Okay, by the lack of anything here, I'm going to assume there's a secret down here. Oh. Okay, there it is. Weird. Never mind. Oh god. There's a pack of something up here. Drop that on her. And we're gonna light it up a little bit. Ooh! I love that spell. Okay, so there's some drow. These went from possibly dangerous to entirely unflinching. More or less immediately. A ring of wizardry. Well, that's going to Bonar, and let's see, nothing. Oh, doubles his third level spells, hell yeah. We'll go with another flame arrow, another haste, and we'll give him a fireball. So that is a Ring of Wizardry 3, very nice. Wizard Eye. Which we already have, so I think... Whoa. That is a weird spell. What do we got? Oh, it chose poorly. See, we can do Globes of Darkness, Levitate, Lamp Hands, Fairy Fire. Huh. The majority of which is largely useless to us. And a pouch. With Light Pellet. Huh. We're just gonna stuff potions in it. Wait. Oh! They mean light pellet. Weird. We're still just gonna stuff potions into it. There. For some inventory space. That's actually kinda clever. Whoosh. Oh no! Ineffectual opposition! Okay, and there's some items down here. Scroll of Heal. Ooh, very nice. We got gems that I don't know if we're gonna actually need. But we got them. Oh no. I am horrified. Somebody got cooked. Alright, what'd you drop? Hey, another axe of hurling. Damn. Ah, this might not be a plus one axe of hurling. So, do I have any? No. Okay, in that case, we will snooze. Yes. Identify. Light. And plus one. Might as well look, I suppose. Now we got two of them, which would be awesome if we could actually dual wield the things. Nice try. Ha! Well, we got a pack of something down here. And judging by the white hair, I'm gonna guess it's Drow. Little walking bundles of XP. Scroll of cause critical wounds. That could prove usable. And I'm not seeing where we're supposed to be going. Unless we missed something. Because I think we came in up here. We shall have to poke around. Ah, there we go. Is this our necklace? No. Another set of lockpicks. Because, I mean, Vonar uses his so often. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I don't think I'd have ever been able to get through this game if Vonar didn't have his lockpicks. But that's just me. Okay. So much backtracking. I see no necklace. Well, we are coming up on half an hour, so I think I'm going to save it here and call it an episode. So, I guess next time we will see about finding this necklace. I'm sure it's down here somewhere and I'm just being stupid and don't see it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I will see you folks next time.